Bum-ba-ba-dum-bum. Battle start confirmed. Here we go. It's battle time. Dun dun. Somebody adding into the list there, Ravine. Damn you, Hyper Voice. Does seem like that's a very popular Vaporeon trick with the toxic. I have one, I think his name's like Olo Stall. Toxic stuff on. Nope, seems moving for me. Now, why did I do that? Damn it. Was somebody supposed to add you to Listerine? You should be there, but I wasn't sure if you said somebody else was doing it for you. Rats. Kazuma, you never get to do anything. No! I'm pretty sure this is gonna go to you. Three Pokemon already dead. Yeah. What's going on, Zeus? Sludge Bomb! Ooh! Damn! Nice! Lowering our special attack. Here comes a Beedrill. Zamego! A jab of poison! Jackson, is there a way that you can get a good amount of extra battle items? I know I can always use some. Able to. Oh man, that hit hard. V's out, but Umbreon's still alive. Oh no! Full health. Pretty sure Umbreon's got me beat. I'd say. Yeah, I'm dead. Lowering my special attack. Damn wishing. Uh-oh. Now I'm screwed. Gonna do that, and then you're just gonna pretend. Ooh, what? I know it's not like it's gonna kill you anyways, but... There's that flinch and the wish. What's up, random guy? How many PP does Wish usually have, guys? Is it 5 or 10? I feel like he can just do this all day. Protect. Can I call that or what? What's up, Crocsters? You can throw yourself on the list. I can't guarantee that I'll get to you. It's already been a few hours that we've been streaming today. But that's how you would do it if I can get to you. I'm sad that nobody wanted to do multi-battles at all today. Ah, see? Wish. Protect. No bueno. Can you just kill me already, Umbreon? What are you doing? Why are you trying to stall me out here? Nobody's benefiting from this. You're gonna make me have to leave instead of battle anybody else. Yeah, for some reason, if I put in stuff on the battle list, Ravine, it makes it so everybody goes in front of you. It's weird. Just kill me already, please. Nice that you flinch occasionally, but it's not gonna help. And of course, your attack just goes so much higher. That lowers my special attack. Just kill me already, please. Don't say everything. Well, I know you were before random guy, that's the only bad thing. You know, because we put you in there slightly. Oh, you can go ahead and attack me. There's no way that I'm going to be able to kill you before you kill me. Yeah, you see how much damage I'm doing. Come on, Glaceon. Kill me already. You keep wishing to make your health go back up. To make you flinch like 15 times, and you're not gonna get frozen, sadly. That could change stuff, but. Yes, attack me, please! Thank you. Only I didn't send out Ankoro. Thanks, Snarl. Almost dead now. Did you really think that somehow I'm gonna kill you? Oh, this is sad. Wow, look at that difference in health. Kill me, kill me. Why am I not dead yet? Don't use wish or protect once again. Kill me. Kill me! Thank you. That's so hard. Good game! Best one, Glace. Damn keyboard, it's just... Everybody. Do you have a new one to do? She's missing. You going, pumping it, squirrel? What are you doing? Good. Alright, let's quit. Y'all. Alright, fire. Double battle legendaries allowed. Is Rainbow Dash still here too? I know, right? Can't use Green Ninja anymore. Fire? That's why I just said double battle legendary allowed. I'm really confused by your statement, but okay. 4, 5, 5, 4, 0, 3, 5, 8, 7, 5, 7. Oh yeah, it's a water type. We're gonna add one more. Let me see, is Rainbow still here? Does look like yes. Alright, so you're right up after Fire Ninja. I'll go ahead and add you as well. 1, 1, 3, 5, 0, 3, 7, 6, 5, 3. About. And then after that I'll have to delete people if we want to play with anybody else. Logging on, connect. Double with legendaries. Where is the damn? Successfully connected! Algebra! What else do we want to bring? Echo Master, huh? Okay, yes, screen on. Wanted to do doubles legendaries. Fire Ninja. It's another Josh, that's my name as well, bud. Battle two-player double burn. Yes. So we got a double legendary battle here. Rainbow is bringing one legendary for the next match, so we'll do something along those lines, either a legendary or a band, an Uber. Yeah, fire. Woo. Decisions, decisions. How's it going, Q? Well, welcome to the stream. It's Pokemon Sunday, so we do this one usually every Sunday as long as I'm, you know, I'm not traveling or doing anything crazy along those lines. And keyboard's giving us issues though. Crazy Surface Pro. Shield, of course. Bump, 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 bump. Good to hear that you're doing good. Okay, you're gonna do something. Woo! Boom, boom, boom. Shadow Sneak? Did not hit. What the hell was that? There we go. Thank you. One down. I know you've at least already had one today too, Minnie. Drippy warp it. Blocking, of course. No, it was enough. Derpy, you have to type in exclamation battle. You click on that little Google Doc. You can put all your information from there. So you put your friends list and everything else. Mess that one up. Yeah, I really messed that one up. That way we can get Agislash out of here, though. Gym is set. Ooh. Well, couldn't use that really. Mew. You quit Helix? Nice. Technoblast. Technologic. Ooh, that got me. Fire time. Times four. The dealer. And if you guys are just joining, if you wanted to jump in on the battles and everything, make sure that you follow the channel. Calm down, pup. Hey! Calm down, boy. Hey! Mew's out. I know if Mew has protein. Crazy. Oh, come on, Raven. Get that ad come out. Oh, did we get to do it? Didn't. See if I can counterbalance this. Yay! It's raining! Origin Pulse? Don't worry, Shuckle will always exist in our hearts. Good game, Josh. Fun playing with another Josh. Oh, yeah. Let's see how crazy that game this is getting. You guys are crazy with the Shuckleness right now. Alright, so it looks like Rainbow Dash. Not this one here. Thank you, Nightbot, for putting all those links up. Okay. Time to create a team. There's at least 10 on there right now, Jackson. Doubt I'm gonna get through that. One more, what do we... Oh, why not? Time for 3DS screen on! Looks like it's Rainbow Dash. It's Alex. Alex, battle, two player. Single, confirm, yes. Oh wait, oops. Yeah, no, no. I think this would be alright. I picked so many random things here. What's up, little goal? Little glow. Okay. From the way this is going, if Mr. Mini Cheese, you care to switch over to a multi-battle, and then if Random Guy and Croaksters are still here, you guys want to do a multi? I definitely think I can do one multi next. Otherwise, Ravine will be after that. Derpy, D-Dealer, and Jackson. If you guys all want to switch to multis, I can try to jump in. We can get everybody in here that way. A little bit quicker. Right now, I've just been doing viewer battles all day. Croaksters is still here. I know he wanted to do a multi-battle. But Mr. Mini Cheese and Random Guys, since you are the two up next, according to the stream. If you're looking for my friend code, it's right on the screen here. So you can add it that way. It's usually the best and easiest way. Random Guy would like to do the multi, so that's good. Yes! Mini, so that means you'll get included there in that first multi. Woo! Mewtwo X right off the bat, huh? Yikes. And he's using Power Up Punch, huh? Jackson, it won't let you use any of those Pokemon in battles online. Come on, give us the speed. It's just supposed to be a normal multi, not a free-for-all. And just normal rules. But this is what it would be if you guys want to do something different and you want to discuss it with yourself. Like, with the three people that are going to battle. We can do that as well. Ivysaur. Mega Gengar is Uber, but he told me that he was bringing Mewtwo, so that's why I let myself bring one. Because when we're playing with legendaries and stuff like that, I let myself play with them as well. Each seed! Going on, tornado. Oh man, get all those Eviolite, huh? And nobody got poisoned at all from the beginning anyways. Crazy. The leech seed is still in effect. Almost got hit lightning once. Super crazy. How close and or far I was. How's it going, Son of God? I know the list is pretty high right now. You can definitely throw yourself on it, but I can't guarantee anything. Oh, I know, I love my tooth. How's it going, Super Mario? That rage of a dragon. Bum 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 bum. Billy Shuffle. Marsh Stomp. Sorry, Marsh Stomp. And he had water gun, huh? Sorry, War Turtle. I love all the Pokemon that you played as, though. Good game, good set. Alright, so it looks like Cheese Random going Krog for a multi-battle. No worries there, Eli. Like I said, I can't promise anything because it's getting pretty high up there at the moment, though. Over 2 hours of streaming already. Okay. Turn the screen off. Gotta make a team here. Make a multi-team. Oh my god, there's so many. So many people on the list right now. See what else I can do with that one specific Pokemon. I don't have a chance to actually use it. I'm supposed to be doing yet. Okay, well, I do believe we have to add at least Krogers to the list here. Everyone else in mini and random. It's making us delete people anyways. If you use Dark Void, it's okay. It's just one of those horrible, horrible moves that does not need to be in existence. But I will not think any less of you if you do. It will slightly make me sad because I won't get to do any of my my moves, but no, it's okay, you can use it. Try like that for now. Son of God, are you not able to put yourself on the list? What are you having trouble with, bud? You gotta type in the command exclamation battle to put yourself on the list. Battle list just shows you everything. If I can get a mouse to come back at all, I'll just show you. So that's how you can click on everything to put your information in. So it's two different Google Docs. There's one for battle. It's right above you there, Sonic. And then there's one for battle list to see exactly who all we're gonna battle and that kind of stuff in the order that they came. But so we got Cheese, battle, 4-player, normal, confirm, Cheese, random, and Krog. And if Krog's not around, Ravine, did you want to do a multi-battle? Oh, did I not get an Adam at that point? That was my fault. When? And just a little over two. This is my last one then. Alright, Krogs, I just realized I deleted those people, but I didn't jump on the internet. But you will definitely get in here right now, so 3668-9018-6209. Now we will add Krog. Lucas needs help with something. What does Lucas need help with? That's the true question. Wearing shoes. Putting teeth back in his head. Saving squirrels. What do you need help with, Lucas? Derpy, I definitely would love to do that. The little, I guess, the Twitch Pokemon challenge at some point with you. You guys gotta definitely make sure to follow the channel too, because we have Pokemon Sundays every Sunday. Oops. No, disconnected us. Connect back. Yeah, that's all you gotta do, probably, just refresh the page. I know, Little Glow. Especially if you didn't put yourself on the list, though, that's one of those issues. There's like 15 people in front of you, but you did not put your name on it. See, there you go. Ariane would like to battle somebody else in the stream, so feel free. I know, Ravine, I'm not sure if you're battling somebody at the moment, but everyone can jump in and battle each other too. It doesn't always have to be little old me. But it's a fun place that we can all hang out and battle each other and all that good stuff. Yeah, Lucas, I had the Pokemon screen turned off because I was picking a team. Random Cheese and Krog. Here we go. I wanted to trade him for some raisins. So, I know you do, Ravine. But since we've been on for so long today, it sounds like this is actually going to be the last battle anyways, which portion. But from there, what you have to do is, as long as you follow the channel, you type in the command !battle. That brings you a Google document list. You see that one right there? You click on that. That's where you put on all your information as well, okay? I usually add your code when it's your turn. Because you can only have so many people on that list. Especially for being a streamer, you can only have 100 in there, so I have to delete people constantly as well. And then I just add you back, you know, when it's your turn, things like that. But from there, that's how you click it. The normal rules that we usually play by are right there. Boop. But we always change it up. We can switch it up to anything that you'd like. Such a hard choice. I don't want to leave three of my Pokemon behind. I'm changing it up, so it's not my normal, multi-playing ways. Jackson, you're number 10 on the list, bud. So you would have had a while. I know, Omni. I've been waiting for multi all day, and this is my first, and probably the last one for now, teardrop. But then we do Pokemon Sunday every Sunday, usually, as long as I'm not going out of town, doing different things like that. So it's usually a fun way for us to join up and play together. I stream all sorts of different stuff during the week as well. I have every system streamable except for my PlayStation Vita. So I got Xbox 360, Xbox One, PS4, PS3, Wii U, Wii, 3DS. So it's a good way that we usually do that. It probably is, sadly, Tornado. Sounds like my girlfriend's getting mad at me for playing Pokemon so long for the day, so Since it has been long, we do have to get to actually enjoy our Sunday outside of the Pokemon-in. I know, Omni, that's what I'm saying. At least if everybody jumps in and comes on Sunday when we come on, it'll make it a little bit easier and we'll all get to play together. Thunder! Oh shit. Garangela, no! Lucas, I don't even see you on the list. Did you sign yourself up? Otherwise, you would have been like 17 or 18 people away. Bum, 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 bum. It's usually sometime between 10 a.m. and noon Pacific time, Lucas. There you go, Lilygo, Omnipup, and Squirtle can multi with each other. Oh man, that's one way to do it. Boom, 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 boom. If you guys are just playing with each other, looks like Lucas might want to join Lilygo and Omnipotent Squirtle. That's something you just discussed with each other, and then you add... Uh-oh, there's a Shuckle! What's up, Nugs? Yeah, Sableye. Oh, he's calm minding it. Figured I would just try to get everyone poisoned if it's a possibility. Lower their speed, poison? Muhahaha. Lucas, when you type in exclamation battle, a Google document comes up. You click on that link and you type in your information. Earthquake! Oh, that got me good. goddamn keyboard. It's a Mega Metagross! What? Wapow! I used to punch it. That poison's hitting. Sorry, Metagross. I want him to knock the tank out. Chief Lord Ludicolo. Chief Justice Ludicolo. Sorry, Mini Cheese. Everyone always praises Lord Helix and Shuckle. Why does no one ever praise Ludicolo? Oh no, Metagross is burned! Squirrel! Zen Headbutt? Thunder Punch? Ooh, it's gonna hit. Lopunny is out! Was just Sir Emperor Ludicolo Mini Cheese. Sweet Omni. Get them to your friends list. All hail King Ludo. Lucas, you are on the list, yes, at number 18. Metagross, don't die with the burn. Hey, guys. Hey. I love it when you call him Big Mama. Looty, 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 colo. Heading out, Minichis. At least stay for the rest of this battle. Big Mama fainted! What would you want to trade random? Because it's not like I don't have anything really for trade at the moment. But it's been a good game, guys. Apparently that battle video is saved, whatever. It has been another fun Pokemon Sunday. Make sure to follow the channel. That way you can join us next time. See what we're playing when we're playing. Because we go all over the place. And with that being said, I will see all of you fine gentlemen and ladies later on.